Hey everybody, this is Escalon. We are back to Moga Village and Monster Hunter Tri. So I just got done capturing the Great Jaggi, or Snowball. I decided to kind of cut off on the Switch X thing. Just because I've got some upgrading to do on it, I don't have any materials to do that. So I'm going back to the Great Sword. Anyways, I just got back and they're telling me that the guild lady here was telling me about some kind of a thing that a kid saw. Shakalaka. Now, Shakalaka is actually not a new monster to me. In the previous Monster Hunters, this was a small creature that was a... at first, I thought it was a type of feline, but it's some weird little alien thing. I don't know. But we're going to go and take care of that little problem now. Stupid kids and their imaginations. I'm a hunter, not a fucking babysitter. What's wrong with you people? Oh well, somebody's gotta do it, right? What? Is there another hunter here? Better go help him out. Wait, what was the quest? What? I gotta protect the damn thing? I gotta protect the Shakalaka. That thing's probably gonna stab me in the back with a fucking poison sword. Shut your pie hole, I'm coming. And you know what? I'm taking the long way around. Why the hell am I doing that? Yeah, might as well cut through here. Dude, shut up. I'm coming. So I gotta protect this thing. This is kinda new. I have to protect something in a Monster Hunter quest. What the? That looks a little different than the Shakalaka I'm used to. You know, instead of walking through there, you should've just ran. They were all asleep. You woke up anyways. It's okay, help's on the way. Back off, motherfucker. Oh shit, they're all going for him. No, sir. Oh shit, didn't mean to hit you. Sorry. Get out of the way. Move. No, that is bad. You do not attack little monster. Okay, are we done here? What the? Where'd you go now? Okay, I rescue your ass and you run away. What a way to thank a guy. Oh my god, you're getting in more trouble now? This is kind of not the point of a rescue, you know. I save your life, you're supposed to stick with me, not run off on your own. Shakalakas. I'm running all over the place. Oh great, Ludroths. Hey, what are you guys doing? I'm over here. Pick up someone your own size. Yeah, I don't have any other hunters to worry about, so I can upswing all I want. I don't think they're gonna believe you about that pacifist part, seeing as you were whacking away at them earlier. Okay, now stay. What are you doing? Stay! Damn it! Where are you going now? Something tells me you're gonna go further south, so I'm gonna head down there. What'd I tell you? God, how long is this guy gonna run around? Can't exactly save him if he keeps jumping everywhere. Oh look, a bunch of small yagi. Good thing I can one-shot these guys. That's right, get in a group so I can kick all y'all's asses. Look at that, fucking three or four of them at a time. Oh shit. You know, you might as well be Monster Child if you're gonna be running away from me. Fuck you. Will you quit going over there? You back off. No, don't run. Hey. Shit. Three or seven, I'm betting. No, I was totally wrong. He's at the camp now. I don't think anything can mess with him there, though, so. Maybe this is the end, hopefully. And that's a big hopeful. Whoa. Little lag thing there. Cha-Cha, your name's Cha-Cha? Same name as my cat back when I was six. Had a black cat named Cha-Cha. Dag it. You know what? That's what made me run around everywhere. Get a boot to the face. This is the weirdest fucking Shakalaka I've ever encountered. What I get. Stupid. Okay. Stupid. Nothing really worthwhile. I get 60. 60 zenny. Can't even buy me a pack of gum with that. If that's the kid's life savings, he better fucking steal more. What the hell is that thing? It's like got no head. It's just a... He's got a nut for a head. Anyways, I think I'm done with that one. Let's see what they got to say. Greedy my ass. I did this quest for 60 zenny. Don't you fucking call me greedy. Steal your thunder, you're getting your ass kicked. I thought smaller Shakalaks had more balls than you. What are you talking about? What's all this? You know, I'll look at that later. Let's see what he has to say.
Ooh,
Hey, what if the guy Cruz comes in here wanting something to eat? Hmm? You gonna welcome him too? Hey, baby.
Hi.
Oh, cool. I can go to flood the forest now. Oh, well. Let's go turn in for the night.